us, natural-born smoker will have a larger nose to filter out impurities. Self-cleaning lungs. A highly developed index and middle finger. Smaller ears, because they don't listen. Extra eyelids to protect the eye from irritating smoke. And of course, an inbuilt resistance to heart disease, lung cancer, and thrombosis. Unfortunately, the first natural-born smoker hasn't yet been born.